This next performer, y'all, I've seen her perform quite a few times. She has a beautiful voice, one of the best talented singers I've seen from this area. Y'all give it up for Miss Joyce. We have a surprise for the person over this wonderful event, Miss Trice, would like to say something.
Can I have the soccer members that are out here to just come around for a second, whoever's out, not working? How y'all doing? Y'all staying cool? We got a band coming later on, maybe they'll help out. Do y'all like the new setup?
Yeah!
All right, well, every year we give an award, and we gave, if you were here last night, we gave some awards, some tributes and everything, but we left one out because this award is called the Rafiki Award, and it's usually given, and usually no one really ever knows about it except me. So, but sometimes I let a couple And the Rafiki Award is given to a person that's really dedicated to our organization. And this year's recipient of the Rafiki Award goes to Miss Joyce. And it reads, the Society for African American Cultural Awareness presents its 2013 Rafiki Award, which means friend in Swahili, to Joyce Howard Pinos. It's who is a dedicated and loyal friend of the Society for African American Cultural Awareness for her faithful service. Presented this day, the 24th Annual African Street Festival, Wendy Trice Crick. We love you, Miss Joyce. Miss Joyce actually has been performing at the Street Festival for a long time as a young girl dancing with groups, and now she has her own music and doing her own thing, and we're so proud of her. So this is for you. We love you. So now,
I cannot believe they're doing this to me right now. I knew nothing about this, so y'all gotta excuse me for a moment. I'm in shock. Thank you. I'm so blessed for everything, and it's always a pleasure. God, I'm, oh my God, I can't do this right now. Oh, thank you, Vanessa. Thank all of y'all. Thank you, Wendy, for having me, and it's been a pleasure. Ain't this wonderful, y'all? I was not expecting this, so I'm surprised right now. I did not know I was getting an award. I was just getting ready to get on stage. All right, I'm pulling myself together. Now, y'all do